Comfortable to be myself and kind of break out of my shell, meet new people, and feel like I'm not completely stressed or pressured to do the best other than what I can do. You know, like there's always a right answer and a wrong answer in some of your academic classes, but here there's no right or wrong.
I joined dance class because I used to do it when I was younger and I used to do gymnastics when I was younger, and because of different path reasons, I chose to do something else and I missed it. I've always watched it, I've always grown up to appreciate what it's had to offer, and I chose to take the class because I know it was something that I could succeed at and I could find more passion in life and
for several reasons. The first reason is that I really love to get to the creativity of dance, and I feel that I can do that best in an academic situation as opposed to a private studio situation. And I like the age level, I like the environment. It is an environment where I get freedom to teach the way that I want to teach. Started, many students had very little dance experience, and well, some had more, so it was kind of uneven in training, so that's always a challenge. But I think now I can say at the end of the semester that all the students in this class have successfully mastered three different styles of dance. First with the jazz, then through the ballet, and then with the modern. So I think everybody has hopefully found some success in one of those styles. Everybody has hopefully found some success in one of those styles.
Good.
You're fantastic.